ourselves at home, is it? We're easier than Rooney's Cube.
You just need
one of these. A spoon. That was hilarious, apparently. I've discovered the secret to comedy kitchen utensils.
So the idea is, you take the spoon. You've got to turn the spoon around in your mouth, but without removing the bowl. This is a lot harder than it sounds. It looks something like this.
Do you want to see the Rubik's Cube trick again? With some practice, it's possible to do this without using your hands.
Yes.
You can do it using only your mouth. In fact, I will show you.
See, this is insane. No hands.
If you really want to try this yourself,